We're still going to think about place value now, but we're going to use a number line to help us with addition. Have a look at this lesson.
Let's use a number line to help us add 321 and 243. This is the same as if we were to add 200 plus 40 plus 3 to 321. If we start with 321 and we add 200, we are at 521. Next, if we add 40 to that, the sum is 561. Finally, if we add 3 units, we get 564. So 321 plus 243 is 564.